some high-scoring games with an ability to go unimpeded to the basket. And what it translates to me, it translates to pretty free-flowing basketball. You've seen the game evolve over the years, Kevin. What's your take on it?
I love the way that we see guys with great handles shoot, penetrate from the bigs outside. I got to tell you, Doris, there's nothing about the game I don't like right now.
I'm right there with you.
Porzingis gets a two. Gets rebounded by New Orleans. Ingram attacking. It's blocked. Second chance effort. And Williamson with a nice bucket inside.
And Williamson doesn't let up, consistently in attack mode. Love his rabid intensity on the backboard.
Now, here's Doncic. And it's Williamson with the rebound. And it's the Pelicans' ball. That one good for two.
And really an underrated playmaker. Williamson with good court vision and solid decision making.
Here's Doncic. Here's Curry with the three. Dallas again missing.
Early on, three misses to open the game. Their offense right now still trying to find its way. That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Now here is Hardaway. And it's good for two.
Well, you want some unselfishness from a guy who's capable of scoring. And Tim Hardaway says, you know what? My teammate's open. I'm going to get him the ball.
Here's Ball. Porzingis with the block. Curry looking it over. Hardaway with a wide open look. Drills the three-pointer.
Well, Tim Hardaway Jr. is known as a scorer. Knocks down the long-distance look right there.
It's Ingram on the wing. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
And you would expect nothing